Last night we learned that the administration had decided to go in a different direction with this football program.
I'm announcing that I will be stepping aside as athletic director no later than December of 2012.
But I've taken them all around the nation to get back to one place, and that is the University of Mississippi, right here.
I ask one thing, pull the rope in the same direction, because you love our kids and you love this institution.
Never get these games back, so each game is special, you know. So you're gonna miss the moments, them special moments, because you don't get many of them in your life. So I mean, once you get one of them moments, you gotta really cherish it, because you never know when it'll come again.